Perhaps the youngest officer to be appointed to the coveted position of Assistant Inspector General of Police, Andrew Felix Kawesi, has been the public face often assigned to clean the police image. Even at the time he served as Kampala Metropolitan and Director Operations, he often acted as a fulcrum between the police and public. A protege of the Inspector General of Police, he is still a rise in the force after his cadet course was largely premised on his humility and ability to take orders from superiors. Andrew Felix Kawesi. During the last two interviews NTV conducted with him, he appeared to be in a pensive mood.
And if they go and then it come after 21 days, we shall subject them to the court process. The
report has a lot of inconsistencies. First, it starts almost, it looks at what happened on 26 and 27.
Born in 1974, in the backwater of Chitwecha Gonja Luengo district, Kawesi grew up without privilege. However, he had a knack to excel in life. He immediately joined the forces in 2000 after he completed a degree in education at Makerere University. His first assignment was to be officer in charge of Ntungamo Police Station. He was personal assistant to Inspector General of Police until 2007 when he was taken to Somalia for training. Upon return, he became the commandant of Police Training College in Kabarye, Masindi District. In 2010, he rose to the rank of Commissioner of Police, and after 4 years, he became the Assistant Inspector General of Police, skipping the rank of SCP. Kawesi also served as Commander of Kampala Metropolitan between 2011 to 2013. In September 2014, he was the Director of Operations, while in July 2015, he was given a position of Director of Human Resource Development. In August 2016, he became the spokesperson for the institution, a role he played till his death. Kawesi is survived by 3 children and a wife who is expecting. Solomon Kawesa, NTV.